scared do you think Power Five teams should be of the fact that Notre Dame?
Well, they should be real scared. I mean, they should be concerned. Absolutely. No question about that. Yes, because I think Notre Dame is playing well in all three phases. And we're going to find out. NC State, you know what I mean? NC State's explosive team. Miami's a little bit different. You got the rivalry. So every game kind of takes on a little, you know, world of its own, as we say. If they get through this schedule, it's going to be a real debate. We can talk about that later.
Coach, Michigan State, USC, they've beaten those two teams. They're going to play NC State, Miami, Stanford, and they have a last-second loss to a Georgia team. That's the best Georgia team we've seen in years and quite possibly could be undefeated going into the SEC championship game. I would be terrified if I was a Power Five conference champion because these guys have a legitimate chance to steal a spot.